I just saw the Ratatouille merchandise.
She's in tears.
It's so cute. I can't.
Bold Rock, Virginia, Charlottesville.
Look at Jenny.
We're up in Jersey.
She's like, oh hell no, why are you recording me?
We're in the middle of the woods. It's dark out. Can't see shit out of this flashlight. We're in Virginia. It's 9:30 at night. We're going to the club.
Yes.
Or
a
DJ
are.
Or something.
The fucking one here, babe. And I'm excited and I can't wait. And hopefully I vlog inside as well. Just saying.
Bye.
I'm so tired.
She's dying.
I am. We're literally like at the end, but I'm still tired. I can't. We're here at the end, and I'm tired. I'm tired as fuck. He's pulling me. I can't.
Going back home, back to Jersey City, back to my streets.
You're so silly when
you
laugh.
Can't wait to listen to my city.
Really, babe? Again? Stop fucking quoting that movie. Thanks, Judy, for having us over. I'm so happy you guys got to meet. I had fun hiking. It's a great hike.
How many times she has to? She be saying it every 3 minutes.
Literally every 3 minutes.
Give me my bag.
Wow. Look at that smile. He's so cute.
I can't wait for Mexico.
Me too.
It's gonna be so much fun.
Why am I so bad at this? I'm getting frustrated. I'm just gonna leave it like that.
What it's supposed to look like?
Wow.
And then reality.
You know why? Look at all this fucking shit. Because somebody can't mix.
Or maybe there wasn't enough water.
No, the water was up to the fucking line, babe.
I mix it as best as I
this,
can.
Like, put it into like a little ball. Cut it into four pieces. There's one. There's two. Then we take one of these. And we like do one of these. Apparently we, oh wait, we want to add stuff in it. My bad. Okay, so we add the little like food, you know, the meat inside. Empanada thingies. Wow, anyways, all right, so we'll leave that looking like that. Then we do this. With some more sprinkles. Ooh, okay.
Ooh.
We take these. We split this in half.
Are the sprinkles that big?
Oh, I was supposed to. Let's see if this one turns out right.
No, you gotta make a spring roll. What are you doing? Two dumplings, two spring rolls, babe.
I know, but we have enough. Okay, okay, okay. We'll make two something.
Don't separate into two. Just make one spring roll.
Really?
It was supposed to be two dumplings, two spring rolls.
Yeah, but
if you make two, you make two what? Tiny.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oops.
Put the sprinkles in the spring roll. Yeah, look at that. Look at that.
It's a fatty. Look at that. Ooh, yeah. That's me in an Austin's restaurant. It's all about the roll, you know?
Okay, what's this over here?
Oh, fuck. I just lost a mandarina to the fucking floor. It did not only fucking fall, but it rolled around all this nasty floor. And this motherfucker just didn't want to stop laughing at me.
Because the reaction, you're like, oh, why? I'm so sad.
God, that was horrible. Look, there's doggies. There's doggies.
There's I didn't even fall out of it.
At the park. Sitting on a fence. Looking at New York. It's pretty, right, babe?
It is pretty.
And
spot.
Also trying to take pictures, but I don't really like them.
You never like your pictures.
It's really hard to choose the right ones. I think Chris just sat on Poison Ivy.
Is it though?
What we like to eat. It's bread toasted with cashew butter, honey, and bananas.
Beautiful morning at Dunder Mifflin. As I like to call.
I'm starting off with some primer. Rub it and you press primer. I've learned that you press it. It's recruitment. Like ZipRecruiter?
No.
You heard me? Recruiter.
It's not the same.
like to brush my little unibrows just to make them a little darker. I'm not good at this. I told you I'm not good at this. This motherfucker's laughing at my makeup.
I'm laughing at my makeup mouth. Like, your makeup laughing at you.
Oh, thank you.
Because you're like, I told you I'm not good at this.
And then, where the light hits your nose. Boom, 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 boom. Look how cute. They don't look the same, so do not tell me that these look the same, okay? So, once I curl them, then I go again with the brush and brush it through. I'm gonna do one swipe. One swipe. But from the beginning of this video to now, it's a huge, huge difference. I'm really bad with the eye. Ignore the eye.
So we're out here.
It's mad dark.
We just left Fire and Oak. Are you recording?
That is recording.
I think so.
We had a really great dinner.
We did.
We're out here by the water.
Yeah.
Somewhere we were eating.
Yeah. We were eating over there and it was really good. I liked it. I had penne a la vodka with chicken. What you have?
Kobe burger. And we had mussels.
Oh yes, we had mussels, white wine, garlic. Mussels and the bread was so good, right, babe?
Really good.
Really good. So we're about to go home to see Malignant. It came out today on HBO. So we're gonna see it. I'm very excited to see it. I'm scared because The Conjuring is my number two scariest movie. So number one being the E word, aka
can't say the word.
The Exorcist.
Oh my god, she said it.
Yeah, it did. So, yeah, The Conjuring is number two. I am excited to see Malignant because I think that they did a great job. So we'll see. Because I strongly believe in demons and shit. I don't think he does. Talk about it, go.
What's the movie even called?
Malignant.
Terrible movie. God awful.
Movie was bad not writing. What we thought it was going to be. Let's just say
it
that.
It was supposed to be a scary movie and it came off like a cheap. By the end of it, it was like John Wick. Like a cheap.
It was so bad. Wow. It was like a comic book. Like.
The writing
vibes.
Was so bad.
It was bad.
You've been a bad, bad boy.
Do not watch it. It was not worth it. I give it out of 10 stars, I give it like 2. It wasn't scary. The storyline, very cheesy, very corny. Anyways, it smells like when I used to walk to school for like St. Dom's and like this school here. And that's what it smells like. Anyone else vibing with fall looks? Because I've already started. Okay, so I'm scared of bugs and killing bugs, but I see a lantern fly. And I feel like if I don't kill this bug, I will murder 50 millions of people. So I'm trying to get the courage to fucking kill it. It's climbing higher, so it means I have to kick higher. I can't do this. And Chris has forgotten his mask, so he's out to go get it. So I'm waiting here, just staring at this fucking lantern fly. Trying to get balls enough to kill it. I just can't do it. I can't. I just can't. Why is it climbing so high? Ugh. Oh my god, there's two. There's two fucking lantern flies. Oh my god, I can't. This is so disgusting. And knowing the fact that they are fucking killing us is killing me. But I can't get the balls to kill it. Oh my god, I can't. I can't. This is me because I found out that we're cute. Yeah, my eyes burn. Oh, and I find it beautiful because, you know, I really do feel like he's the best person ever.
I think I'm done crying for the day.
Are you sure?
Oh my god, I can't. I can't believe that people think that we're cute. And like, for people to see that, it like justifies it in a way. I can't stop crying. I think it's beautiful. Tu mettras, je suis libre. Ouais. Le ciel sait ce que je prie. Peu importe les démons. Ouais. Peu importe le mal qu'on se fait. Les semaines passent comme des. The place where I met Christopher. Ship supervisor.
People think we're cute.
How happy I used to be whenever he would be working behind the counter, and then it was like my shift after him. I used to be so excited. So yeah. Hi guys, so it is actually 9:13, meaning September 13 at 8:15 a.m. And I just want to cut my hair because it's just annoying me. Sorry, itching my nose. So I'm gonna do it. I just chop all that off. Oh my god, it's literally bad. Grab this and then just cut upward. I have literally hair all over my desk. Cut the rest of my hair. I don't know. I don't think I did a bad job, but definitely after I shower, I will be checking my hair to see if it's good or not. So yeah, you just saw me go crazy at work. Let me show you the trash real quick. Look at that shit.
Watch him bounce.
Love it. Good for the video. This is literally awesome today. Wow.
That's not wet enough.
The one that I freaking did
in video is the
on one video. It's the one that comes out fucking crazy. There's a little
me, you. Te adoro. Me encanta que cantas bilingüe. Like, it's literally. I love watching this. This is more magical.
This shit looks good.
Yo, this garlic thing is better than the pizza.
I put a lot of garlic on yours, by the way.
This is my FWP of the day. This week, I stopped having coffee due to these chest pains that I've been having. And, you know, I thought that it was good having my coffee. And it's so upsetting. I'm like, I miss it so much. And like, yeah, I can have decaf, but like, I don't know. We'll see, because October 1st is National Coffee Day, and I need it. I really do. It's...
We're playing all these
performing
tonight.
A concert with a apple peeler right here. Apple picking with the family. Apple. A-P-P-L-E. This is my favorite part, the sound of the feet on the gravel.
Is that ASMR for you?
I love it. It's like, it brings me back to Barney. Campfire. If you know, you know. Yo, this just smells really good. I just have been, never thought about the future. So I'm like freaking out right now, and it's affecting a lot of things in my life. What I've been doing is trying to work out and just tell myself to remain in the present, in the moment, that nothing's gonna happen, that I'm okay. And Greg told me that, so thank you, Greg, because honestly, it's helping. Like, when I have my chest pains, it goes away like quickly once I'm like, okay, you know, like everything's gonna be fine. Shit looks mad good. Bacon Goudas. By the way, they wouldn't sell me hazelnut. How dare they? So good. Happy National Coffee Day, guys. I have my pumpkin spice latte. Oh, I'm so excited. Note that I want to say about the coffee. They loved my name, Commerce Kidding. It's the last day of September, and next month it's October, and I'm very excited. The fall, the fashion, Halloween, my birthday, vacation. There's just so much going on in October. I'm just excited about it. So yeah, this is the ending of my vlog, and I'm very introverted. So this is my way of like communicating with even myself, because these videos are really for me. I want to remember everything.